On Wednesday, it was announced that true freshman T.D. Roof was transferring from Georgia Tech and joining the Indiana Hoosiers. Roof played in all 11 games in the 2017 season for Georgia Tech, recording 17 tackles and 2 sacks on the season. Roof was initially recruited by Indiana and chose to pursue Georgia Tech coming out of Buford High School in Buford, Georgia. Roof was a 3-star recruit for the Yellow Jackets. In the press release, head coach Tom Allen had this to say about the acquisition of Roof. T.D. Roof is a young man that we recruited heavily in the previous recruiting cycle. We are thrilled to have him join us as a transfer from Georgia Tech. We're really excited about what he will bring to our linebacking core and ultimately to our football program. Roof has enrolled in the spring semester and will begin practicing for the Hoosiers this spring. Since Roof is transferring, he will have to sit out for the 2018 season, and will have 3 years of eligibility starting in the 2019 season.